everyone. My name's Haleigh Spaulding. I'm from the United States and I live in Florida. I've been a part of News Release Basketball for 2 years now. My team and I traveled to Lunsdorf, Germany and Goodwiller, France. Some of you Lunsdorf campers might remember the time that we propelled the kids off really large mats by jumping on them. Or in Goodwiller when you all tried to teach me different words in French at lunchtime. I had a really great time with you all back then. In this Power Minute, I'd like to talk to you about relationships, the relationships that we have with each other, and how they can be similar to a relationship with Jesus. I'd like to read to you a passage from the Bible. It is in John 15, 12 through 13. It says, "Love each other in the same way I have loved you. There is no greater love than to lay down one's life for one's friend." Jesus wants to have a relationship with you because he loves you. I know it may seem a little scary at first. You really don't know who this Jesus is, what he's about, but you've heard some things about him. That's kind of like the relationship that I had with you guys when we first met. You were all a little hesitant. You didn't know anything about me or the other girls that were coming. All you knew is that we played basketball and we were here to teach you. But as I talked to you and I spent time with you and showed you that I cared, we became friends. And that's the kind of relationship Jesus wants to have with you. He wants to be a part of your life and he wants to talk to you and spend time with you and show you that he cares about you. All you have to do is ask him. I'd like to pray with you right now if you guys don't mind. Dear Jesus, thank you for this day. Thank you for these kids. I ask that you reveal yourself to these beautiful young people who are questioning and seeking out who you are. Fill them with the knowledge of your love and the hope that is within those of us who call you Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Thank you guys for watching this Power Minute. It's been great reconnecting with you. I wish you guys all the best. So, auf Wiedersehen, au revoir, and goodbye.